Outlander Season 4 spoilers. Who is Gerald Forbes? Billy Boyd has been cast in the role of Gerald Forbes in Outlander Season 4. Now it's time to delve into the character to see what to expect. One of the latest additions to the Outlander Season 4 cast is Billy Boyd. Best known for his roles in Lord of the Rings and Seed of Chucky, he's taking on the role of Gerald Forbes. Just what should we expect from the character and how will he interact with Claire and Jamie? As many of these types of posts, there are spoilers from Drums of Autumn. I try to purely stick to the novel for the season to get an idea of what to expect this particular year. Connection to Aunt Jocasta. Like many characters in Outlander Season 4, he's going to have a connection to Jocasta Cameron, who is Jamie's aunt. When the Frasers find themselves in the colonies, they decide to head to Jocasta since she's the only family they know they have there. As one of the most proficient lawyers in River Run, Gerald, who also goes by the name Neil Forbes, is Jocasta's attorney. He's summoned to the plantation when Jocasta needs to update her will to make sure the plantation is left to Brianna and her unborn child. Of course, this leads to issues with the Frasers. The turning down of a proposal. Gerald is attracted to Brianna and proposes to her. That would usually be a good match for a woman at the time, but Brianna isn't from the 18th century and isn't interested in Gerald, so she turns him down. She also announces that she's accepted Lord John Grey's proposal. That will be interesting how they write that in, as John's wife Isabel is supposedly still alive in Outlander right now. There will be future consequences to this decision, but not that should show up in Outlander Season 4 if the series sticks to one novel per season. Boyd's IMDb profile hasn't been updated with his role in Outlander at the time of writing this, so it's difficult to see the number of episodes he will be in. However, it is likely to be towards the end of the season. Are you excited to see Boyd take on the role of Gerald Forbes in Outlander Season 4? What are you most curious about? Share your thoughts in the comments below.